It's, no, it's like what they would have him, reproduction degree. It's not their name. When you get to Mr. and Mrs. Lincoln's bedroom upstairs, that is a direct reproduction of wallpaper that was on the wall there. You're gonna take a look at it and go, what was Mary ever thinking?
That's what I'm saying.
Martha Stewart would have a heart attack in this. Any other questions, ma'am, please feel free to ask.
Hello.
Welcome to Lincoln Home. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask.
Oh, hi, what's up? How tall was he?
6'4".
Look at his chair, Papa.
Well, he said he sat on the floor.
I know, but I mean...
This is the original railing Mr. Lincoln used, so I want to use that, the stair railing.
Fine, black chair.
What's it, mechanical or...
Xbox.
What is that, that camera? What is that?
I have no idea. So this is like his real stuff?
This is the sitting room.
Stereoscope, more than Lincoln family stair railing. Excuse me.
This is the original stair railing here. Mr. Lincoln used that when he go to bed at night.
I think they decided to look at something else. That's good. How are you doing today?
It is a fireplace right here?
This is a wood burning stove.
The wood burning
stove? No, the wood burning stove, yes, ma'am.
You're facing this way, ma'am.
Hey, give it a second and we'll get you guys a picture.
Yeah.
You can stand right here in this corner.
Yeah.
Easier.
Yes, they
are.
Can't, you know.
No, yeah. Oh. Come over here, buddy. So we can stand on one side of the pole. Can you stand right there?
No, it
is. Is there any room that belongs on my face?
I don't.
Marble sit on it there.
Don't just
sit
there.
You see the game table in the back there where the dominoes sit?
That game table is there.
You're welcome. They'll take care of it.
That is a trunk closet or storage closet for the Lincolns.
Stay on the blue carpeting. Thank you so much. Appreciate
Sorry.
It.
Sorry.
Somebody got that long.
Sorry.
It's okay.
You know what's funny is they all knew it. They couldn't see, but they're all like, oh, it's mom. It's
if you have any really tough questions.
Seems all the furniture, since the size is smaller than today's average.
Oh, yes, sir. The average American man is about 5'8" and 138 pounds. Mr. Lincoln is 6'4", 160 to 180 pounds. And the average American woman is 4'10" to 5'2". Wow. And they weigh between 90 and 100. So yeah, if the furniture looks a little small,
yeah,
most folks are a little smaller than we are.
Wow. Sneak.
Oh yeah, if he were alive today, he would be 6'10" tall, yeah, because of the height difference we grow. If you run into a guy 6'10", you remember him.
Yeah.
And I bet he's not comfortable. He's gonna let you. You can ask him about that. If you have a good visit, come on back by. Safe journey wherever you're going. Any questions? You can ask Mr. Lincoln himself in the backyard. What's your step here, ma'am?
Thank you.
Y'all have any questions? I'm at your service. And so
all right, thank you. Hey, Brian, come here. You need to ask some questions, right? Oh, you need to see. Ooh. Who is that? You want to take a picture with Mr.?
Why, sure.
You want to take a picture with him? He look like Abraham Lincoln, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to go take a picture with him? Okay. Hey, Colin, you want to take a picture with him?
Can we take a you?